this feeling I've got. I know who I am and I know what I'm not. I know where I've been and I know what I've lost. But I can't stop this feeling I've got. Wasn't I looking yet, hadn't I heard? Didn't I see, didn't I learn? And I don't know what you mean to me, but I'm starting to think it's just a mystery. And I can't stop this feeling I've got. I know who I am and I know what I'm.
Kay has been a wonderful daughter to Judy and myself, and at this point of our parting, we're there into Richard's keeping. We thank her for all the 26 unbroken years of joy that she has given us. I know she's 28. But we don't count the first 2 years because there was nothing joyful about changing a nappy.
Sky may fall, the sea may split. You may say that isn't it. I may be right, you may disagree.
I'd like to tell you a little bit about how me and Kay actually met. I think around 16 years ago, maybe about. I think it were me and Lee. We went meeting a couple of girls that were babysitting, didn't we? Bottom of Moss Bay, I think it was. And it was actually Lee that was supposed to be meeting Kate, if I think, if I remember. But when we got there, my eyes were fixed on Kate, and I just thought, what a beautiful girl. I remember thinking at the time, why can't I get a girl like that? And now I have. So just be careful what you wish for.
When the night has come and the land is dark and the moon is the only light we'll see, no, I won't be afraid. Oh, I won't be afraid. Just as long as you stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand by me, stand by me. If the sky that we look upon should tumble and fall, or the mountain should crumble to the sea, I won't cry, I won't cry, no, I won't shed a tear. Just as long as you stand by me.
Really good. We chose Stand By Me, which is my favourite song and my favourite film as well. But we chose about 96 other songs before that one. And we really couldn't decide, and then we just decided at the last minute that, you know, that just summed us up really.
As some of you will remember, Richard was my best man some 18 months ago. Glad to say he's finally conceded and eaten his words that I am in fact the elder brother, the more responsible one, and in fact the best man. Finally, at the time he fell from the rope swing in a barn, he broke his ankle, had to be carted home by a friend on his bike. Admittedly, we were being chased by a farmer at the time. little brothers take a lot of looking after. So I'm happy to pass this job on to Kane. Anyway, he's now following my style in tying the knot with Kate, and I'm sure you'll all agree that they make a gorgeous couple.
I've been roaming around, always looking down at all I see. Painted faces fill the places I can't reach. You know that I could use somebody. You know that I could use somebody. Someone like you and all you know and how you speak. Countless lovers undercover of the street. You know that I could use somebody. You know that I could use somebody.
Cheers, everyone.